my horse is nearly dead. There it goes. Far away. Hey guys, we're great here back with another episode of Prophesy of Pendor. And I've just been really recruiting some new recruits here. I haven't really attacked anybody. But I came across this town here, which is under attack by bandits. So we are going to try to save them. Let's move them back. Oh, I got one. I was expecting more guys here. Supplies, but we're good. We have gained honor. So I haven't seen really many big enemies around. Oh. Uh-oh, they're following me.
Come face me in the field of battle. I let my sword do my talking.
Huh. Well, you guys just go up there. They, Uh-oh. Zero damage. Oh man, they're all wearing like armor. Wow, my guys are all dying. Go, 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 go! hope they have good stuff, because that was tough. I saved a robber. Okay. So it's not too bad. Ooh. Wow, masterwork. I'll keep that. Actually, I'll grab. Try to grab quite a bit of stuff here just to sell. Their archers are actually supposed to be the best. So we will see. Fruit. Let's see. Ooh, okay. A bard. Wait, you're the bard, you're noble, and you're fat.
To what do I owe this pleasure?
Goodbye, Mr. Fat.
Good sir. Well met.
No, let's do it. Place arms. Okay. So that. To get 6,000 so I can get my first companion. Wow, that's expensive. Oh, is this where the order is? Yeah, it might be. Sir, here's a couple of the towns, other places. Nobody. Oh, more bandits! Good armor on them. Expensive! anybody else? Where's the last guy? Oh, there he is. Oh yeah, level up. Okay, so once again, strength. And another in trainer. I'll bring up two-handed and a bit of pole arm. Pendor. What's that? Man, that's pretty loud. Huh. $5,000. Yes! Finally! Got a follower. A companion, I should say. We are highly mobile force. Patrols and secures our borders. We need to move fast.
Yes, my lord.
Okay. So let us take a look at our party here. She's on a horse. Let's take a look at your skill first. Okay, you can use a bow, not a shield though. Okay. Oh, I don't have any equipment for you. Those are weird looking boots on her. Sears Patrol, which wait. I'm fighting the undead. Thank you. Oh, she has a big sword. Wow, she just completely murdered them. Can I have them on my team? So the heretics don't like me that much. I can live with that. I would like to bring it up to 18. Put 1 point into trainer. This way you can train me. I didn't know there was, like, undead here. It's actually kind of cool.
I usually try to avoid your flavor of trouble. What do you want?
Alfred. Let's see, just there's anybody. Oh, there are people up here.
Do I know you?
A fellow traveler as myself, looking for a warm fire and pleasant conversation.
Okay. Here, what type of troops these guys have. Oh, you have a pilgrim. I want to see what a pilgrim is. Wait. Who am I helping? Well, today, they wiped him out. I have a feeling this is going to be slow at the start, only because I don't have, like, any, like, experience or money or, like, anything like that. we do have to train up our troops. I can open up enterprises with lords that like me. Glad though that I don't have to do some of the stuff that I did in Viking Conquest. At a full army. I don't know where anything is here. Oh, they got a lot of prisoners. Check out the tavern. Crossbowman, have I talked to you?
Oh, well met, Captain. To what do I owe this dubious pleasure?
And then there's you. Oh!
Your money or your life?
We do have an army, that's a good thing now. Looks like I actually have some more men than some of the lords. Where are they going? Oh! You guys are on horse. Man, get this guy too. Good horse. This is cool that I can actually do this all from here. She has a better sword than me. I'll leave her with that. I'll give her also the bench spear, and there's no throwing weapons. There. Man, it's loud. The bard, you have digits.
Ah, my lord. Well met indeed.
Oh, wait. I got prisoners. Take him.
What are your orders, Captain?
Bet you're strong too. Nothing special there for weapons. So also all of this. Oh, there's another town over here. that, get that. Place this under siege. Wow. Mountain hermits. Oh, wait. Who do I want to get? I don't know. I did not expect that. Wow, those guys are fast. I can't catch up to them. We will have one more battle. Alright, I'm just gonna pause here and I'm gonna find another person to fight. I'll be back.
I will do my talking.
Okay, I was just attacked by somebody. And he has a lot of troops, and I'm betting.
No that further!
He is fairly strong. Now, they always have horses. Guys, come on! Oh man. Wow. No. No, no, no. How did I miss? Are slaughtering me. Whoa! Uh-oh. Ow. Nope. Oh, my horse is nearly dead. There it goes! That sucks. My troops are charging. they can summon demons? Can I summon demons? Alright, well, I gotta build myself back up. So I guess this is a good time to end this episode. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!